And love to have you, but I was ready to become that moment as soon as he said, yes, I'm the luckiest guy in the world. I looked into his eyes. I saw a fierce pride and fierce determination.
The amount of work, the amount of pain, just the effort to win all season long. For 9 long years, to get back to this moment.
This year, you know, everybody has one thing on their mind, and that's